Okay, so this one is called Morning. Wake up. Wait, let me not press on the wrong button. Okay, there you go. And then, like I was saying, the icon here is the task icon. It's not the one you should look for, but it's the clue of what you should do. That's how it's hard in a different way. Yeah, okay. So there's a key with a keyhole and alarm clock 1:57. You can open up drawers. That's what you need. Get that out. Put some milk. Move the cat. Socks on feet. Is it okay if I play it fast? Okay, I'm gonna slow down a little. And then, right, open the drawers, move the chair so you can get hold on the laptop. Get that one too. How many more tasks do we have? Three. Let's do the laptop first since it's in front of our eye. So, 157 is the code to open the laptop. Wait, that's wrong. 157. Yes, so that's how. And then you. It automatically gets the item, you know? And like finish it. Okay. Next is the watering can. So with the watering can we water the plants. So we water all the plants in the scene. There are three, 1, 2, 3. And then the last one is the ID card, which is the hardest one for me when I first saw the level because I don't know where it is. So it's actually in this part of the book. After you get you slide it, you tap on the book, and then it'll shake automatically, and then you can take the ID card. And that's how you take it. I mean, finish this one. Level done. Get 3 stars.